First, up to Union Ministers Piyush Goyal and Nirmala Sitharaman did a surprise check with the Maharashtra Chief Minister at Mumbai's Elphinstone station, where a month ago 23 people were killed in a stampede. The ministers have announced that the army will help in rebuilding that bridge by the 31st of January.
हमारे रेलवे मंत्री और उनके माध्यम से माननीय रक्षा मंत्री जी को ये निवेदन किया कि सेना इस प्रकार के ब्रिजेस वॉर के समय और अलग-अलग समय बनाती है और उनके पास एक्सपर्टीज है बहुत कम समय में इस प्रकार के ब्रिजेस का निर्माण वो करती है और इसलिए इस ब्रिज का भी निर्माण सेना करे सेना के अधिकारियों ने अभी-अभी ये जानकारी दी है कि 31 जनवरी तक इन ब्रिजेस का निर्माण वो यहां पर करेंगे
ये तीन ब्रिजेस एल्फिंस्टन रोड सेंट्रल रेलवे पे करी रोड और थाना में सेंट्रल रेलवे पे एम्बीवली इन तीनों को आइडेंटिफाई किया गया कि ये ज्यादा यहां पे फुटफॉल है पैसेंजर फुटफॉल इसको तुरंत लिया जाए हाथ में और मैं कृतज्ञता अपनी जाहिर करना चाहूंगा माननीय रक्षा मंत्री श्रीमती निर्मला सीतारमण जी का और सभी मिलिट्री के अधिकारियों का डिफेंस फोर्सेस का जिन्होंने इसको अपने नेशन बिल्डिंग के साथ अपने मिशन को जोड़ा
जब आशीष शेलर जी इस विषय को उठाया कि क्या आर्मी के द्वारा हम इसको बना सकते हैं आई वाज वांटिंग टू नो द आर्मीज व्यू ऑन इट क्योंकि हम सब जानते हैं कि आर्मी जब भी डिजास्टर रिलीफ विषय में जहां भी आपदा होती है नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स होते हैं आर्मी तुरंत पहुंचते हैं उस जगह पर और उनके परफेक्ट प्रोफेशनल काम के द्वारा रिलीफ जल्दी से जल्दी दे देते हैं मगर दिस विल प्रोबेबली बी द फर्स्ट टाइम वी आर आस्किंग आर्मी टू कम इन टू बिल्ड व्हाट कुड अदरवाइज बी कॉल्ड एसेंशियली अ सिविल वर्क
Anand Zarane joining us on the phone line from Mumbai. Anand, so the army has been roped in to rebuild that bridge?
Well, yes, clearly, this is something that the railway feels that the army will, have to step in for because, they are looking at a very tight timeline as far as building this new footover bridge, especially at Elphinstone is concerned. So they've set the date of 31st of January. So that's the, timeline that they're looking at, which is why they feel perhaps that, support from the army and its engineering unit is something that is required because, clearly the war, the effort has to be on a war footing. That's what the railway minister seems to suggest. And yes, but there is no doubt, Amitabh, that, a new footover bridge is a dire need, a necessity as far as, ensuring a safe passage for commuters is concerned. But, whether roping with the army is something that, is the right thing to do, that is also a question that people will ask because the army, as the defense minister pointed out, is only invoked at the time of, emergencies and exigencies. And whether this is an emergency-like situation is something that people will perhaps question in the days ahead because, time and again, the government has been criticized for its incompetence as far as, upgrading the suburban infrastructure is concerned. They were, facing a lot of criticism because people had been giving them repeated reminders and flagging the fact that, the infrastructure at the suburban network, train stations is inadequate to handle the large crowds that usually convert there. But whether the solution is to bring in the army, that is something that people will perhaps question now. But yes, as far as the works are concerned, the public utility works are concerned, there are three stations that have been identified. One is Curry Road. The other is Elphinstone, and there's another station in Thane, which see massive amounts of footfall and have been always pointed out as bottlenecks and potential death traps if, stampede-like situation happens over there. So, the army, on the request of the defense minister, is now going to ensure that these footover bridges and, various other infrastructure around it is upgraded the entire effort is fast-tracked by the army over there.
Anand Zarane reporting from Mumbai.